The True Jihad, Part 5 of 14, on Between Master and Disciples, given in English on October 4th,
2021. Dắt dìu nhau trong cơn tâm tối.
So of course, Trump as the president, he has to try the way to develop a vaccine to cope with this because there's no other medicine that work at that time.
Yes, I understand.
But gladly nowadays they have developed some pills or something. It's still in the infant stage, but it's supposed to help avoid serious conditions for the pandemic and hospitalization is supposed to be already 50% effective.
Wow.
And you just take pills, you know, over a period of time.
Wow.
You don't have to take a big dose of vaccine immediately. And I hope it works for people.
Yes.
It seems more easy.
Yes, more convenient.
Yeah, more convenient, and you don't have to force people to do it.
Yes.
And nowadays, many people refuse the vaccine, including the health workers in hospital and all that. Many people walk out or are being fired nowadays because of the rule saying, if you don't vax, you are axed.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
So I just don't know why people refuse the vaccine. Maybe they know there's something not very effective anymore. Maybe it was effective to some people, but not all guaranteed.
Yes, that's
you
right.
You see? So people just refuse outright. They'd rather quit the job than take the vaccine. Especially under mandate. So many people walk out now or being fired, all over America at least.
Yes, yes.
I don't hear it in other countries. In some places like France, they push the regulation that in some areas like health workers or food workers in the food industry have to get the vaccine. So they also protest in France as well.
Yes.
I don't know where else. And today I've just read on the internet, I don't have television, I only read in the news, okay?
Yes.
The internet, that was accidentally there. I didn't know it was there until sometimes just kept popping up. And I asked your brother, what is then now that? He said, somebody put an app in there before, and so it comes out. And I read the news, so sometimes I supply news to you guys?
Yes.
Every day?
Yes, yes.
Some news that I think is important, and coupled with your own findings, because we need it for our television. We also news television.
Yes, definitely.
We have to also inform people what's right, what's wrong, what's going on as much as we can.
Yes.
That's the job of a journalist. And we are a spiritual journalist. We inform people both.
Yes.
The heaven and the earth, or what's happening. The heaven information, I transmit to you, I fax to you inside. To all disciples inside. But the information, we have to use a physical.
Yes, understand.
Instrument, like the Supreme Master Television.
Yes.
And for that, we work like mad. I never knew I worked so hard before our television came into birth some more than 10 years ago.
Yes, that's right.
Before, when we first did it in Los Angeles. And then we took a rest for a while and do it again. So actually, we don't celebrate only the fourth year. It's the ninth year.
That's right.
Combined together with a break in between.
Yes.
9 years long. Imagine how much I have to contribute.
So much. So
yeah,
much.
9 years is a lot for my life.
Yes.
The Americans, they have only 8 years max as a president. I still continue after 9 years.
Yes.
At my age. Okay, never mind. It's not a complaining, just by the way, talking.
Yes, I understand.
I'm glad we can do something for the world, at least for our conscience, that we know we do the right thing to help our planet, to help humans and animals, the innocent.
Yes, I understand.
Maybe some people lend some ears, maybe. Even if we could help just a couple or a handful of humans to awaken and some animals to have less suffering, then it's all worth it.
Yes.
Because for them, for one person, that's very important for him.
Yes, yes. It's everything.
Just like your teeth hurt. That's very important to you. I don't care who else has what.
Yes, that's right.
Because for you, it's your world.
Yes.
For one person, that's their world.
Yes.
Because if you die, then that's...
It's the end of
no
the world.
No more world for
yes.
you. Gone. The whole world's gone.
Yes, I understand.
So you, it means the world to you, yourself. All right, so... We continue to work. I believe that our work does bear some fruit. all we can do, okay?
Definitely.
So imagine how many people will stop eating animals and leave them in peace. And suffering will be less and less, and people will be more and more and more connected to God in their own way.
Yes.
So less suffering for them, less karma for them. We help humans by helping animals. We help the environment by helping the animals. So no more forest clearing for planting food for animals, for animal feed.
For cattle grazing, yes.
They don't need to clear the forest. We have enough land to cultivate for 7-8 billion people. But we're just too greedy and we do things wrong. Instead of cultivate for humans and have just enough for everybody, we just destroy all the land by planting for animals. And they just eat and eat and eat. They eat the planet and we eat them. So both humans and animals are eating up the planet.
Yes.
We eat until we die, until the whole planet dies. No more nutrition left in the land and all that. Because if you use some place for cattle grazing, for example, after that, for 50 years, you cannot plant anything.
Oh, wow.
Because the land is too hard, too stamped hard.
Yes.
And not only that, but the water and food off of it to the animals, while millions of people are hungry around the world.
Yes.
My God, this is not the world that God intended to give to us. It's not the world that God intended to trust in our hands to steward,
understand.
To manage. We do it all wrong. We do it all wrong. All according to the Maya's dictation, not according to God's will. That's why don't be surprised if God doesn't want this world anymore to exist. We are trying our best, but many times God wanted to destroy everything.
Yes, but only through your grace have we been able to survive until now.
Oh, God's grace. I'm a physical instrument.
Yes, Master.
I offer the best I can in my physical capacity.
Yes.
And my higher self is working harder with God, with heaven, to try to change things, to try to awaken humans. But it's very hard because they've been poisoned too long.
Yes.
And all the animals they eat won't help them to think even more clearly. What else to do, huh? What was your question? I forgot.
I think you answered, Master.
What was the question? Biden.
Yes, it was Biden.
Okay. As you say, he's under negative influence, that is for sure. That's why everything he wants to do, this Biden, it's to do with death, so that the demons can eat them.
Yeah.
So he wants to even kill all the babies like that, so they die in agony in the woman's womb or get flushed out, and that's how the demons can eat them.
Oh.
And the more they can eat them, the more they're powerful. Just like you eat, so you're strong.
Yes.
You know, the human, if you have no food, then you'll be weak. So all the orphan deaths and bombing, killing the whole family, including 7 children, that's also according to the zealous demons' dictation. You see the new abortion law?
Yes.
Supporting abortion law so that all the babies can die, and then the humans are also getting weaker, morally, spiritually, farther from God. And the demons can feast on these unborn babies.
Yes, I understand.
So everything to do with Biden is all death. If it's not zealous demons, then what else? Do you have enough proof now for me?
Yes. Thank you, Master.
These are just poor Americans. These babies, they are American citizens. They're going to be American citizens in just a few months.
Yes.
And they just nip them in the butt, murder them like that. So how many Americans less every year? Your country is going to be left with just the elderly or what?
Yes, that's true.
Or sterilized couples or what? Whatever, you try your best to avoid pregnancy if you don't want it. But you cannot keep terminating lives and American citizens, unborn American citizens, will be American citizens. Why does Biden so-called take pity?
The Democrats.
The reason why he let the Mexicans in so easily is because he loved children. If he loved children, he wouldn't want to pass the law to kill all the children. American children. Why do you take pity on Mexican children and not American children, huh?
That's right.
They are going to be children in a few months. If they have a chance. They're just babies in the womb.
Yes, I understand.
And they're Americans. He's killing your citizens. You hear that?
Yes.
and make a devilish example for all the other countries in the world. So many other countries also follow suit and kill more babies. And then our world will be destroyed, I'm telling you. There's no one who can help because they keep killing the innocent, the creation of God.
Yes.
And Americans have money. Every month, if they are taxing people, then they have about, I don't know, $300 billion, a lot of money from taxes, okay?
Yes.
And they use like 260-something billion to pay for social services, plus whatever these odds and ends.
Yes.
They can pay for the children to be, the Americans to be. Why open the door for everybody from every country to come in and then kill your own people, huh?
Doesn't make sense.
If it's not the devil, then what then, huh? They let people in just for a good look. That's all I can explain.
Understand.
For future voters, for fame, for photo op, whatever.
Yes.
So that people will think, oh, he has compassion. And then these people will vote for him. He's losing these Hispanics now, even.
Yes.
The Latin American people, they don't want him anymore now. He's losing their vote.
Understand.
I mean, losing their support now because of what he did at the border. First, he opened it, everybody can come, and now close it. Just like that, because cannot handle. Of course you cannot. Many countries around the United States are poorer countries.
Yes.
And America, which is a land of opportunity, they say that, of freedom. So they all build up in their mind about this dream to go there, to get rich or to have a decent life.
Yes.
So all these poorer countries around America will be streaming in if you open it. You cannot take care of every country all of a sudden like that.
No, cannot.
Open border doesn't mean everybody can come in and out. In Europe, it's different. There's a Schengen zone.
Yes.
But the standard in Europe is almost similar. There's no such a poorer thing. The rich and the poor standard is not so big.
Yes, I understand.
They have their social security and all that, and they balance it out. They take care of their own people. It doesn't matter between Europe. But the United States is different. They're surrounded by poorer countries.
Yes.
Đi tìm hoài sao xa lắc tương lai, đi tìm hoài sao chưa thấy ai. Bồ Tát nơi đâu, Phật ở phương nào, từ bi bể rộng trời cao.